are you marching, son? I'd really like to know. Is it because of Valley Forge or perhaps the Alamo? Or one if by land, two if by sea?
Welcome to the historic landmark of the Hollywood sign, built in 1923 on Mount Lee in the Hollywood Hills.
It was designed by Thomas Fisk Goff, actually created as a real estate development advertisement.
Really? Did you know it originally used to say Holly, space, wood, space, land?
Back in 1928, it was destroyed by a drunk driver.
Starlet Peggy and Whistle actually committed suicide here in 1932 by jumping to her death from the sign.
Believe it or not, only to be rebuilt in 1949 without the land and without the light bulbs.
And then in 1978, Hugh Hefner, along with nine others, put in their money so they could get it to be reconstructed for a thrice time.
Howard Hughes originally owned the land until he decided to sell it in 2002.
Could you imagine what it would have been like to get an audition for a Western film back in the 40s?
I've never seen a night so long when time is gone.
I saw Hank Williams last night.
Huh? I like that silly cowboy.
He blew me a kiss.
I gotta say, I wish the war would end. I'm sweating on the tabs.
I wonder if Gene Autry will be here today.
Boy, that would be true.
You tell me.
I hope I'm not too late. I just flew in on my Chevy truck, and boy, howdy, I say, I could not miss this Dodgers baseball game. They're up 1-2 against them Yanks.
Casting rainbows over Texas. Next.
Please make your point, sir.
We're no John Wayne. Well, let's see what you got.
Stick 'em up, partner. You give me all them monies and such. Amazing grace, a sweet sound. Stick 'em up, partner.
Oh, gets to me every time.
Much obliged, partner. Much obliged.
Thank you, cowboy. Nick.
Howdy.
Well, hello there. I don't know who you remind me of, but it's definitely somebody famous.
Thank you.
All right, then. Let's go ahead and let's see what you got.
I hope I can start opposite John Wayne.
Oh, that's some big shoes to fill there.
I got talent. Better watch out there. I got a gun. I got a question. And I got a son. What do you think? I made it up.
I bet you did, because nobody would write that. Next!
Bye.
Bye-bye now.
The Carnation Partner, it's good to meet you.
Oh, I don't like you anymore.
You don't like me?
No. You remind me just of Roy Rogers when he asked for too much money. see what you got.
Well, I've got a beautiful sandbox. My mother gave me. Right here.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes, the pipes are calling from glen to glen.
How's it going?
That was the best goddamn song I ever heard. You got the part.
We're here at the Hollywood
Sign. Wait.
Yeah. I'm sweating.
Scoot in like just a smidge.
Goff, used as a real estate advertisement.
That was really good. I like the way you said that. No, it was...
It was actually used as a real estate advertisement for developers.
Originally, it said Holly Space Wood Space Land. God damn it.
Action.
Welcome to the historic sign of the Hollywood sign. Built in
Johnny to my left, God's better than the rest, so I die.